Ladies and gentlemen, today we invite Professor Big Bean to give a lecture on the all-important topic of phobias. It's a topic which affects every single person in the world. And there's no better mentor, no better expert on the subject than Professor Big Bean, who will deliver the all-important, far-reaching lecture on phobias to all of us this evening. So I hand over the podium to Professor Big Bean. Professor Big Bean? Professor Big Bean? Professor Big Bean, the audience is waiting for you. Professor Big Bean, the audience is waiting for you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a bit sorry, but Professor Big Bean has a phobia of giving lectures, and he's hesitant to come out from under the table. Professor Big Bean, would you mind coming out from under the table? What, you're already out from under the table? That's good. The fact is, ladies and gentlemen, that I have emerged from under the table. And the fact is that I am Professor Big Bean. What did you think I was, Professor Small Bean? So I'm going to give a talk on phobias that afflicts all of us, and me in particular, right? There are people who have all kinds of phobias. And in India, there are people who eat beans that are called lobias. You see, the difference between a lobia and a phobia is the fact that one is a bean and the other is, what's the other thing? The other is also a bean. It's the bean that you play. It's known as a flute, a pipe. Anyway, the fact is this, ladies and gentlemen, that we all suffer from phobias. Some have phobias, some have tobias, some have gobias, some have dobias, some have phobias, some have cobias, lobia, bobia, dobia, and some have mobias. Everybody suffers from some phobia or the other. The latest is the mobile phobia. Everybody who has a mobile phone is suffering from a mobia, namely fear of mobile phones, number one. Then there is the fear of falling off heights. The fear of the sea, fear of water. You see, fear of phobia, aquaphobia, aerophobia, delophobia, galophobia, xenophobia, and macrophobia. Microphobia and macrophobia, and lobia and dobia once again. So what we have got to be careful about, you see, I live in the mountains at 7,000 feet above sea level, and I'm perpetually afraid of falling into the sea. You see, if I fall from 7,000 feet into the sea, what's going to happen to the sea, right? So now the whole situation is this. Everybody has some phobia. Some suffer from phobia of closed spaces, claustrophobia, right? Others suffer from the fear of open spaces. Openophobia. Some suffer from crowded places. Some suffer from lonely places. There are people who are afraid of the dark. I'm one of them. And there are some people who sleep with the lights on because of that. And they run up huge electricity bills. And then they are in fear of having their electricity cut off, which does get off. Then there are some people who are afraid of the sunlight. And they remain inside the quilt and refuse to come out early in the morning. Then there are people who are afraid of afternoon. They don't come out in the afternoon sun because they don't feel like coming out in the afternoon heat. So you have all these phobias, you see. Phobias of drinking milk, phobias of drinking water, phobias of eating food, phobias of fasting, phobias of dasting. Everybody suffers from some phobia or the other. But I am fortunate, ladies and gentlemen, namely in the sense that I don't suffer from any one of these phobias. I suffer from all of them together. I suffer from all the phobias. Really, ladies and gentlemen? And my greatest phobia is coming before an audience like this and giving a lecture. I shouldn't even be here, as a matter of fact. And my other phobia is that if I'm before such a big audience, I might pick up a gun and shoot all of them, right? So that's why I ask you to get out of here before I start shooting you. Wait a minute, don't get out of here. Because if you get out of here, I'll have the phobia of an empty hall and I won't know who to shoot. So stay where you are so that I can indulge in my favorite phobia of stenographia. Sten gun phobia. Ha 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 ha